Hey guys, we are today going to downgrade our mobile from custom ROM to stock Marshmallow ROM. So this may be difficult for beginners, so follow every single step carefully. And if you are using Marshmallow based custom ROM like CyanogenMod 13, so that means your mobile's bootloader is Lollipop based. For example, if you are using Lollipop bootloader, then you can install Marshmallow based custom ROMs. If you are using Marshmallow based bootloader, that means you can able to use Nougat custom ROM. This is the main factor we always have to remember. Use this tool to unlock and upgrade your bootloader to Marshmallow. It doesn't matter if you are already unlocked your bootloader before, use this tool anyway. Now hold power button and volume up button at the same time to get fast boot mode. Remember this step because you have to come to fast boot mode several times after this. It's restarting. Now do the same I do. After you executed unlock.batch file, your mobile will restart one time. Go to fast mode board again and execute restore file. Okay, unlock tools work is done. Let's flash stock recovery to your mobile. You can extract the stock recovery from its firmware file. Also copy the firmware to platform tools folder. Thank you. execute this command to write stack recovery into your mobile. Now open stack recovery. If you are seeing this exact error message, then please follow the same I do. Press the buttons exactly same as me. Now select apply update via ADB. Now execute this command on your computer and wait until it's done. If it's failed, then wipe your data on your mobile, then try again with the exact same command. There are options available in the recovery mode. Flashing ROM may take lots of time, 20 to 30 minutes, so you have to be patient. After it's done, you have to reboot your mobile. Some of you facing bootloop like me, then go to fastboot mode and go to recovery, then do the factory reset and restart your mobile. Thank you. Hope this helps. Please like this video and share your comments, and also subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching, guys. See you later.